Home Remedies presents
Top 9 Foods That Naturally Unclog Your Arteries. Our heart is basically a pump. If it gets clogged, it doesn't work as efficiently, eventually causing it to break down. Heart disease can be prevented if you eat the right food in the right way. Here's 9 foods that can clean out your arteries and keep deadly heart disease at bay. Avocados. First on the list are avocados, as they are a great source of heart-healthy monounsaturated fat, which not only lowers bad cholesterol but elevates good cholesterol and boosts your heart health and minimizes your risk of heart disease. Broccoli. Whether you love it or hate it, broccoli is chocked full of vitamin K, which is a major player in keeping calcium from damaging the arterial walls. It's also full of fiber, which helps lower blood pressure and cholesterol levels. It also offers sulforaphane, which has anti-inflammatory properties and prevents blood sugar issues. Salmon. Super rich in omega-3 fatty acids, salmon can effectively reduce blood pressure, bring down triglyceride levels, make blood vessels flexible, prevent the formation of blood clots, and keep heart disease at bay. Aim for 2 servings per week, which may reduce your risk of dying of a heart attack by up to 1/3. Asparagus. Asparagus also has more than 1 gram of soluble fiber per cup, which lowers the risk of heart disease, and the amino acid asparagine helps flush your body of excess salt. Lastly, asparagus has excellent anti-inflammatory effects and high levels of antioxidants, both of which may help reduce the risk of heart disease. Pomegranates. Pomegranate wears the crown when it comes to arterial maintenance. Pomegranate and its juice stimulates the body's natural production of nitric oxide, which is a chemical that improves blood flow and keeps the arteries open. It also contains phytochemicals, which work like antioxidants by protecting the lining of the arteries against toxins and damage. Garlic. Garlic is most widely recognized for its benefits to heart health. You should know that it can keep your blood vessels healthy, prevent arterial plaque, and lower the level of enzymes in the body. It is available in pill form for your convenience. Cinnamon. It reduces levels of total cholesterol, bad LDL cholesterol, and triglycerides, while good HDL cholesterol remains stable. More recently, a big review study concluded that a cinnamon dose of just 120 mg per day can have these effects. Almonds. Snack on almonds, as they are not only tasty, but they can boost your intelligence, memory, and heart health as well. They will lower the cholesterol in your body, prevent LDL absorption, and minimize the risk of heart disease. Turmeric. This spice has curcumin, which is useful if you want to prevent heart enlargement. Aside from that, turmeric will also prevent obesity, unhealthy blood vessels, heart disease development, and high blood pressure. If you liked the video and found it informative and helpful, click the like button and subscribe to my channel for new videos daily. Don't forget to press the bell icon to be notified whenever I publish a new video. Share on your social networks to help others benefit from it too. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.